ETS2. We'll get into another run today here for ETS2. It's been a little while since we've been over here, so it's always good to return. Let me go ahead and fix the map real quick. It's always good to return back to ETS2. I want to thank everyone to come out and watch the live stream. If you did not catch it, we are now on a roleplay server. Don't know how long we'll be on there. I'm just trying to get some experience up there, and I'm going to try to go for a bigger roleplay server, one that's more private. So we got 103 miles to go. We're still using the MAN. I actually do like this little truck. So we're going to get in here and see what we can get into. Changes to my LSPD Far series. We're gonna see how it goes.
Turn right.
We'll go ahead and close the map up in just a few minutes here. Alright. Say we ain't got no headlights, but we should. Go ahead and close that map up. We have headlights, though. Then we didn't, for some reason. We got 103 miles to go on this run. So I have removed all the traffic mods. I was having crashing problems on over at ATS. Then it said we speeding. What is it, 30? Go ahead and get a thumbnail. There we go. I've having some issues with it crashing, so I wanted to work on the crashing problem that I was having. So I removed all the JazzyCat mods and stuff, and it's pretty much running default as far as traffic. And it seems to run a little bit better like that. I'm not sure how long we'll keep it like that. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the videos. Like I said, we don't get in and do too much ETS too, so it's always good to get in and do a run.
Keep right, and then, you know it, continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Stay straight here. I think the biggest problem why we have the problem with the speeding in this game is because I can't see the GPS on these trucks is a lot smaller. And I can't see what it says on the speed limit. It looks like it says 30. Now look, it says 50.
Get over in this lane.
short run, 103 miles. Also, guys, let me know what you think about some of the games that's going to be coming out. I've got some of the games I've been working on. I want you guys to let me know what y'all think. Tonight, we'll be streaming. I think we're going to do some Saints Row tonight. I might do an ATS, but I may do Saints Row instead.
Keep left, and then, you know it, continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Trash in the road. Never seen that before. We have 60 miles to go. So I believe Texas is pretty close, guys, because SCS is starting. They're starting to show a lot more Texas. And SCS is always, they're one of those companies that they start showing a lot more and a lot more and a lot more. They're getting close to release.
And then, you know it, continue straight on.
And that's just something that's the way they do.
Go straight on. That's right.
So, we're really thinking that Texas is going to be close to coming out. We can't wait. I can't wait for Texas. I know that SCS was at the truck show. Doubt was showing some of their new trucks is coming. I know they're coming out with a electric truck. Me personally, I don't care for the electric truck. Hopefully they will not get put in the game, because I would never use it at all. Server tonight, you know, keep in mind I do not stream Saturday. I may end up changing that to not streaming on Sunday and Monday. Very possible that I'm going to do that, because I know Saturday is a night that a lot of you guys watch streams a lot more. Is at home, they're, you know, they're not doing nothing. So I may change that, but I haven't decided yet.
Keep left, and then, you know it, continue straight on.
So like we're going to turn here.
Go straight on. That's right.
Working on some things for that too. As of right now, I don't have anything else that's coming out. Said we were speeding. Speed limit is 30.
Turn left.
Back it in there. These trucks are a lot harder to bag. Let's see what we can do here. Let me line it up. Thank you. That'll be a little bit better. I can pull up this way and probably line it up. He's all brave when he just standing right next to the back of that truck backing up, which I mean, I know he wasn't real, but. Excellent. Drove 104 miles. It took us 3 hours and 4 minutes to get here. We consumed 54.11 gallons of fuel. Some soy milk. Alright guys, that's going to be up for today's video here on ETS2. I'm going to want to get in here and do a run. I'm going to try to start doing more runs over here. I know I do have some subscribers that does like ETS2. And I understand that. So I want to try to do more for you guys. And add in everything else that I do also. So, but yeah, thank you for everyone who's been subscribing to the channel. Thank you for everyone who's been watching all the videos and commenting. As far as the roleplay server that I'm on, I'm going to be on it for a little bit. I don't know how long. The server needs a lot of work. Just to be honest with you, from what I've seen of the other servers, they need a lot of structure done to that server to get it where. I mean, they're good with cars, but they need better handling lines. They need better sirens. So there's a lot of stuff that they need there that's been neglected. So, yeah. So I'm going to stay there until I get some experience under my belt. And we'll see where it goes from there. So, have a good day. And I thank you for watching the video. And have a good one.